you're gonna have strains in Paris. Shoo. I got this the other day. What do we have here, boy? Check this out. I got two little ones for free. Well, for a dollar, but fuck it. Mi compa el security, bien saludable con la manzana. Vámonos, let's go try this bitch out at home. Trying this blueberry, the 100 milligram. I don't even have the shelters where the time is not limited. So I'm gonna get down there and see what I can do for this little girl. In the old school cup, you know. I mixed it with pineapple Fanta and some pineapple jugo that my mom made. I'll tell you what, let me in there. Let's get acquainted. Hangout yeah. Immediately shows Brandon that she's eager for attention. It tastes pretty strong. All right, let's do this right. Come here. But she's also intelligent and well. Hopefully, y'all want to have a better taste. I needed that. I'm really tripping.
Panda seems like a perfect dog. Friendly, smart, and focused. But as Brandon leads her out to the car, she starts to look nervous.
I tried to hop her in the car, and she hit the brakes hard. She just pancaked down. She did not want to jump in.
Brandon finally gets her into the car, but ultimately.
This is not bad once you start sipping it. It's 5:30 right now. I'm gonna play some Red Dead real fast. We'll see how it is. Damn, already high, nigga. The fuck? How long does this shit take? Look in my eyes. See if there's a difference. It's been like an hour. It's just pretty strong. Next time I'll take a whole little bottle. The little 100. I switched it to the Yeti. So it could stay a little colder. But yeah. I thought it was good. I was playing the game. I'm pego el aire. Yeah, that shit looks pretty strong. I'm looking at the camera. I don't know. Yeah. Sure. Tiene que ir a los ingredientes malos que tiene y solo está diciendo que es un producto de marihuana. Tú no siempre tienes que sacar esa bullshit, ¿no? Everything is bad. Everything is bad.
Yes, ese es mi punto.
No, no, no.
This one tastes better than the watermelon.
Traulata coma hasta el canal trae aroma a Custel y Land Empire. Porque le gusta lo bueno y su producto es algo serio. Y si no creen que le
cae. Diamond shine from Prince's cup. I stay on the grind, stacking books. I'm major now, finna fuck it up.